In this lecture, we will learn about using numeric operators in SQL statement. The numeric operators include addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, represented by the expected plus, minus, star or asterisk symbol and forward slash symbol respectively. The numeric operators can be directly used in the SQL statement or in combination with column values. Here are some examples of numeric operators in SQL statements. Let's learn more about numeric operators with some practical examples. I have logged in my MySQL database server. I'll select the school database. First, I will use numeric operators directly in SQL statement and display the result. The SQL statement is select 10 plus 15 semicolon to terminate the SQL statement, press enter to execute the statement, and you can see we got the result of addition of two values. The similar way we can use subtraction. I'll hit upper arrow key to get the previously executed SQL statement and replace the addition symbol with subtraction symbol and change the values. Press enter to execute the SQL statement and we get the expected result. Similar way, we can use multiplication or division. Let's use numeric operators with data column values. First, we'll display the students table. Now let's display using numeric operator. Select first name, comma, age plus 10 from students. I'll press enter to execute the statement. And you can see we got the result set with new addition column. Now we'll select company database and run SQL statement to display all the records from employees. Let's add $50 bonus and display the salary of every employee. The SQL statement will be select star, comma, salary plus 50 from employees. And you can see we got a new column with bonus amount added to the salary showing for each employee.